spent with Close Dryer rebates from Texas Gas Service.